Now that you have created your slab by using the floor layout tool, let's use the layer tab to control the layer type, profile, and to add new layers. Double-click the slab to open its properties. In the default environment, you will find three preset types ready in the layer tab. The three types are hollow core, double T, and half slab. Let's load the hollow core slab type. Click Modify to apply the changes. On the Layer tab, you can add layers, remove layers, and change the order of layers in your slab. Now, let's add new layers to the created slab, and then rename the added layers. This name is not visible in the model, so you can enter any suitable name. Let's rearrange the layers. The layer list shows the current layers of the floor. The first layer in the list is the top layer, and the last layer is the bottom layer. Now, let's set the layer type. To define how the layer will be divided, select one of the three options. In this case, we will select single part. When the layer parts are created as custom parts, you can select a component and the component attributes. Now, let's change the layer thickness. Add the desired value and click Modify. You can also choose a specific profile for your layer. Profile selection is only valid when using beam part option.